I don't know what I would use that on.
Ah!
Hey, I gotta check something here. Okay. Okay, so I guess I just plant them and leave them. What would I even apply the water filter to? The water filter mod? Makes it so I can drink murky water? I mean, do you just equip it anywhere and on your suit? Like, freaking zombies. Hate them. Alright, that's pretty cool. I guess you just equip the water purifier mod to any of your armor. And you can drink murky water. You don't have to boil it anymore. With as slow as the plants grow, it's kind of like sugar in Minecraft. I guess you just need a huge farm block. The only way to get around slow growing plants is with more farm blocks, is basically it. But I don't know how to get zombie meat. I don't know how to get rotten flesh. eating those sham sandwiches. Just remembered I had a point to spend.
We have great prices. Thanks for shopping here. Come again. I'm in a little predicament. Could you help, traveler? It's rare to find honor in these dark times. Gratitude and safe travels, friend.
Need two more books to make an anvil. Wait, I don't think he sells nails. Nope. Let's see, that's something I didn't consider either, is he does sell... He does sell an anvil. Does he sell a workbench too? Is that where he messed up? Is it I should have bought the workbench from him? Nope.
Be seeing you.
He does sell an anvil, though. But I mean, at this point, I should have just bought one. But I didn't. And you know, if I can drink murky water, should probably be able to drink. Oh, jeez. Nice. Well, that solves that problem.